Ito kami nag-stay. Ito yung Princess Joanne Apartel. Ito yung kanilang living room. Kitchen area. Yan, meron silang fresh love, fresh na TV. Ito yung kanilang master bedroom. Ito yung master bedroom. Tapos dito, paglabas mo dito, meron silang balcony. Ito yung kanilang balkonahe. Ito. Ayan ang labas. Yun yung mga tao doon. Say hi, guys. Ito yung kanilang Princess Joanne Apartel. Dito kami nag-stay sa Baguio. Ayan, dito kami nag-stay sa Baguio. Princess Joanne Apartel. Dito facing kami sa street. Maganda ang kanilang view. Ayan, dito kalsada. Punta doon sa baba. Meron silang parking sa labas. Ayan ang kanilang parking. Maraming sasakyan. Ayan. Ayan ang kanilang parking sa labas. Sasakyan namin. Ayun, ready na to go. So anyway, bedroom medyo madilim kasi in-off pa ang light. Ito. Ayan ang kanilang master bedroom. Ayan. Pagdalawahan. Living room area. Ito yung kanilang second room. May dalawang bed. Queen size bed. No, actually it's double bed. Ayan. Ito ang kanilang paglabas mo ng second bedroom. Ayan yung kanilang kitchen. Second bedroom. Labas ng second bedroom. Ito yung kanilang living room. Ayan. Andyan yung kanilang washroom. Ito yung kanilang shower. Shower nila, ayan. Shower, meron silang hot water. Silang hot water. Lavatory. Pero mayroon silang lavabo dyan. Small mirror. Mayroon silang stove. Two burner. Plates. Etc. Iniwan namin yung kaldero namin. But we could tell them if they could wash them for us. That would be really nice. Sitting in. Sabi, this is only good for 4, but I think this is good for 8. It's good for 8 people. Maximum 8. Yan, minimum 4. Kanilang hallway. Ito yung kanilang going down. Ito yung kanilang stairs going down. Yan, pababa na tayo. Yun yung kanilang office. So we're going to the lobby. Ito yung kanilang lobby. Walang tao. Ayan. Yan yung inestay namin dito sa Baguio. Ayan. Ito yung aking mga katropa. Ready na. Ano mga tropas?
Tanglo.
Ito yung anak ni Lilo. Hi. Ay, say
no. Yung aming driver.
Hello.
Pabalik na kami.